The world of AI is progressing at an incredible speed. Every single day, there's something new and exciting. Just earlier this week, Xiaomi, known for its diverse range of products from mobile phones to rice cookers to, very recently, electric cars, unveiled an incredible project called SDXS. In the research paper, it claims a staggering 100 frames per second image generation on a single GPU. Presumably, a 4090. Regardless, it's an incredible breakthrough. Let me show you how to run it in your comfy UI while I pick up my jaw from the floor. Before we start, please make sure your comfy UI is up to date. You can do that easily through Stability Matrix. Simply click here and check for updates. Once it's updated, download the workflow file from this URL. You will find the link in description. Drag and drop the workflow file into your comfy UI window. Make sure you have the UNet, Clip, and VAE file installed. Let's start by downloading the UNet file from this URL. Click here to download. You probably want to rename this file to include SDXS, since many projects use this file name. Place this file in your comfy UI models UNet folder. In my case, it's installed in Stable Diffusion, Packages, Comfy UI, Models, and UNet. The clip file is installed the same way. Simply click download and put it in Comfy UI, Models, and Clip. Last but not least, you probably already have this file, but just in case, here's the link. The VAE file goes to the VAE folder. It's either here or the shared model folder. Here. Once you have these files in place, simply hit Cue Prompt. You have a beautiful bottle in 0.3 seconds. That's just amazing. As you can see, the image quality is not as good as normal Stable Diffusion. Like everything else in life, there's a trade-off between speed and quality. But at current rate of progress, I'm positive we'll be able to generate high-quality images in real time very, very soon. Take care and have a nice day.